when I used to be more active on Twitter, I would just tweet about how much I loved Arthur, to the point where people at Arthur reached out to me being like, if you're ever in Boston and want to visit, let me know. And I was in Boston maybe like a year after that and got to see the offices. And then I got merch. They like sent me like a DW doll and books and DVDs. I was just like, I'm thrilled and also mortified that I'm like an adult woman. It began because the Arthur account would tweet stuff like, happy birthday to everybody born in April. And then I would reply like, thank you so much, but my birthday's in February. And then they'd be like, have a great ice cream sundae day or something. And then I'd post a picture with me and ice cream being like, thank you.
But, so you were Arthur's reply guy.
I was.
And number one stand.
Yeah, I got invited to visit his home is what happened.